I always tell people if they've ever tried to research a car that they were interested in buying, or if they were trying to find a price for the car that they were trying to sell, they probably have stumbled on Edmunds at some point in their journey. There's a lot of uncertainty in the market right now. With prices changing so rapidly, it's very difficult for customers to know exactly what they should be asking for when they're trying to sell a car, and also what they're trying to pay.
So what that means is that we need to reduce the delay of our pricing updates. And with that, we will be able to provide the most recent prices that often change quite a bit from day to day. Prior to our adoption of the Databricks Lakehouse, our model updates for pricing happened twice a month. And it was usually a multi-person, multi-day effort in order to update the prices. We have various use cases where we ingest feeds coming at different frequencies, different formats. Some of them come in files, some of them might come as streams. So the challenge was, how do we find tooling that will allow us this end-to-end pipeline to exist? And with the Lakehouse, we are able to ingest all this data, land it as raw data, and then process it through various layers of bronze, silver, and gold. The data becomes usable, whether it's for applications, machine learning models, or reporting for business intelligence. So the Lakehouse approach allows us to dramatically increase the speed and the frequency of our model updates for pricing. We're able to update the models within a matter of 1 or 2 hours, and we're running it daily. With that, our consumers have the latest prices that reflect current market conditions. One of the areas where we're able to democratize data further is dashboarding and reporting. With Databricks SQL, casual business users without a lot of technical knowledge can create dashboards and monitor metrics that previously were too difficult.
As a product manager, I have a few SQL skills under my belt. When I learned that I could use Databricks Lakehouse to query the data directly, I was pretty excited about that. I use it to understand different insights for tests that we can conduct to improve the user experience. Our initial conversion rate for customers who were receiving offers on our website was about 9%. Through iterating with the insights I received from Databricks, we now convert at about 28% for those customers. But I'd say it's like transformed multiple teams at Edmunds. Our statistics team, our data warehouse team, our software development team, our product teams all use it. And it's been really great at making us all better at our jobs.
20 years ago, every company became an internet company. Today, every company has to become a data and AI company, or they will fall behind. By democratizing data access and AI within our company, we're able to stay at the forefront of innovation in our industry.